Hi, as we all know, to create a container, we would need an image. We can always get the image from the registry, either locally or Docker Hub. But sometimes we need to create our own image. In this demo, we will see how to create a custom image. Here is an example of a sample Docker file. Each of the line contains an instruction and an argument. From maintainer, run, expose, these are different instructions. We are going to use Fedora as our base image. We would then install and configure Nginx on that. Now let's build an image from the Docker build command. With minus T option, we can give name to the image like the one ncurry/nginx here. With Docker at the end of the Docker build command, we specify that look at the current folder for Dockerfile and build. Docker build command is now running instructions one by one mentioned in the Docker file. It is currently installing Nginx package. And then it will do DNF clean. After installing the Nginx package and running DNF clean, Docker build command has finished all the remaining steps as well, like configuring Nginx, writing text to the index.html file, exposing port 80, and then setting user as bin Nginx to run when the container would start from the resulting image. With Docker images command, we can see that our new image is available on the system. We can start a container from that image. We can inspect the container and get its IP address. After getting the IP address, we can access it over curl. It will show us the text we inserted in the Docker file. This is how we can create a Docker image from the Docker file and then use it further.